to playing on the court in New Delhi?
It was actually a lot different to play on this court. It played really slower and it was softer, so I think we both struggled in serve because from the return you felt like you could at least swing and get that first hit in, and then it was really hard to return. Yeah, I was really happy to win that super tough break at the end.
Has it been difficult for the Indian Aces in particular, given how much support you got in New Delhi and how amazing it must have been to have Roger on your team there, and then come here where it's not quite the same atmosphere?